At the Philharmonie de Paris, two iconic figures have come together for a powerful exhibition. Brazilian photographer Sebastião Salgado has over 200 black and white photos on display, taken during his 7-year stay in the Amazonian forest. Called Amazonia, the purpose is not aesthetic but political, particularly with regard to the Brazilian government. Mr. Bolsonaro's government tells lie after lie, he says. It gives the impression that it's solving problems, but it's telling lies to continue destroying. After he made that statement at the big meetings organized by the President of the United States, this month is the month that has had the biggest destruction of the Amazon forest that has ever happened. So this happened after his promises. The destruction of the Amazon is going at an incredible rate. The effect of Salgado's photos is strengthened by his collaboration with musician Jean-Michel Jarre, who's composed an original soundtrack especially for the exhibition. There were a lot of pitfalls in relation to a work like this, he says. Not to fall into ambient music, not to fall into world music or into something too ethnic, but to account for something quite particular about forests. All the sounds of a forest are sounds totally independent of each other, i.e. the singing bird totally ignores the people passing by, the rain falling on the stone, etc. And yet for the human ear, this forms an overall harmony, which is a harmony without orchestration, but is a harmony of the forest. Salgado met with some 20 indigenous communities while in the Amazon. His exhibition is on at the Philharmonie de Paris until the 31st of October.